Science and Technology Studies in India (STS), also known as Science, Technology and Society Studies, is a fast-growing field of academic inquiry in India since the 1980s. STS has developed in the country from the science movements of the 1970s and 1980s as well as the scholarly criticism of science and technology policies of the Indian state. Now the field is established with at least 5 generations of scholars and several departments and institutes specializing in science, technology and innovation policy studies. Origin and development. The field has a long history in India that goes back to the late 1970s, with the works of J.P.S. Oberoi, Ashish Nandi, Vandana Shiva, Claude Alvarez and Shivasvanathan. However, there is a first generation of scholars from the 1970s who looked at science and technology generally from a Marxist perspective and not from the purview of post-Kuhnian STS such as Dharampal, Abdur Rahman, Debiprasad Chattopadhyaya, and S.N. Sen. Works of J.D. Bernal and Joseph Needham had a strong influence on the Indian STS in its formative years. The new social movements of the 1970s and 1980s in India contributed immensely to the emergence of the discipline, as these movements and activists groups influenced by Marxist, Gandhian and deep ecological perspectives could not avoid engaging with modern science and the modernization project in the post-colony. An important turning point was the creation of 2 institutions to study the social relations of science, Center for Interaction of Science and Society, Jawaharlal Nehru University, New Delhi ESTD, 1970, and the National Institute for Science, Technology and Development Studies NISTADS, New Delhi ESTD, 1980. However, the Center for Interaction of Science and Society was closed in the late 1970s by the state, finding it too critical of the nuclear energy, weaponry policies of the Indira Gandhi regime. In the 1990s, the field became vibrant with the intervention of a group of social historians of science inspired by post-colonial studies such as David Arnold, Robert S. Anderson, Deepak Kumar, Dhruv Raina, S. Irfan Habib, Iti Abraham, Gyan Prakash, and Zahir Baba. Works of sociologists like Harish Narendras, V. V. Krishna, V. Sajatha, E. Haribabu and Binaykumar Patnaik also are significant to the development of the field, along with the philosophical inquiries of Prajit K. Basu and Sundar Sarikai. Extensive research carried out by Rajasaswari S. Raina on agricultural knowledge systems and developmental practices, and Neelam Kumar's work on women and science also must be noted. In the wake of the Sokal affair in the Western academia, a similar debate was triggered in India, mainly in the pages of Economic and Political Weekly, where Alan Sokal himself participated. This controversy is popularly known as the Indian Science Wars. The debate resumed in the wake of the publication of a renowned philosopher of science, Meera Nanda's books on the cultural relativist position on post-colonial studies of science. Her defense of science and the Enlightenment values played a central role in sustaining the Indian science war in the 2000s. Following the publication of her book, Prophets Facing Backward 2004, the journal, Social Epistemology published a special issue Volume 19, No. 1, 2005 that discussed the responses of STS scholars like Sandra Harding to the arguments in Nanda's book. Scholars such as Alsur, Amit Prasad, Banu Subramanian, Esha Shah, Geeta Chadha, Indira Chowdhury Janavi Falki, Kaushik Sundar Rajan, Kavitha Philip, Senthil Babu, Rohan D'Souza and Pratik Chakrabarty represent the next generation of scholars in the field who became active in the 2000s. There is also a new generation of scholars who are actively involved in developing the field in the second decade of the millennium, ensuring that Indian STS has a bright future ahead. Topic: Institutes and departments. Several departments of science policy studies were launched in the new millennium with a strong foundation in STS, such as Center for Knowledge, Culture and Innovation Studies (CKCIS), University of Hyderabad 2006, and Center for Studies in Science, Technology and Innovation Policy, Central University of Gujarat, Gandhinagar 2009. The revamping of the Center for Interaction of Science and Society at the Jawaharlal Nehru University, New Delhi, under the new name of Center for Studies in Science Policy (CSSP) in 2000 was the first. The Humanities of Social Sciences departments of many of the Indian Institutes of Technology (IITs) and Indian Institutes of Science Education and Research (IISER) have several faculty members trained in the field, and the number of scholars specializing on STS is steadily increasing in the country. Topic: Academic programs. MPhil PhD Program in Science Policy Studies, Center for Studies in Science Policy, Jawaharlal Nehru University, New Delhi. MPhil PhD Program in Studies in Science, Technology and Innovation Policy, Central University of Gujarat, Gandhinagar. PhD Program in Science, Technology and Society Studies, Center for Knowledge Culture and Innovation Studies, University of Hyderabad. MPhil PhD Program in Education, History of Science and Technical Education, Zakir Hussain Center for Educational Studies, Jawaharlal Nehru University, New Delhi. PhD Program in Policy Studies, Indian Institute of Technology, Delhi. Topic: See also. History of science and technology in the Indian subcontinent. Science and technology in India.